Okay, so we need to wander back up somehow, or maybe I can't get there from here. Really not good at navigating in this area. Maybe it is better to start from Anwifin. And then it's been so long since I've been there. I think it's to the left. Check in with Gerd. Those jerks are here too. Got that item long, long ago. Doops. I don't think there's any reason to go right from here. Pitfall up there, and I overcorrected. Underjumped. I guess I did want to be down there, where there's a gap. Okay, sword's a little sharp. That was not helpful. Can I trick this sentinel into dropping? What even is this? That didn't work. Poke out just a little bit. the noggin. That was not even close. Okay, let's take a look through my notes and do some pruning. Sure, the elder has nothing new. I've already made my way into each of those areas, so I'm assuming that's done. Let's try and get these prophecies in the right order. Sort it under. That I'm pretty sure I figured out is being able to use items to go through barriers. Pretty sure I understand that. I talked to the NPCs after that, but they didn't seem to be too concerned about the conflict ending. That seems important. I think that was more or less solved. Put all my underworld notes together. Water of Yggdrasil's roots flows through these lands. The great serpent shall be raised, and all paths will come alive. Don't think I've seen the celestial disc anywhere, though I could be wrong. That has been solved. Let's make sure I didn't miss anything up here. Let's put some Brahma notes together. This one has been solved. do not have the moon mantra. Maybe Vidofner forgot about this. Is the bird statue up above? Okay, let's go with the Vidofner clue. It should be really easy to get to now. I don't have that map open. Okay, so just to the left. Worth it. Not worth it. That seems important as well. Can't get into the Eternal Prison yet, wherever that is. Great bird nest. What was that note about the bird? Which I thought I'd already accomplished. Sing, bird of prey, beauty begins at the foot of you. Oops, don't drop the controller. The harp at $1,000 is the only musical instrument I know of. I just thought birds and eggs, it's a good combination. Is there a room in here I've not fully explored? There is a room at the very, very bottom, but I have no idea how to get there. Likewise, bottom right, third row. There is the room right above that. Inferno Shrine with the chest. Could try going into there. Whoops. Which I'm not sure I can reach from here. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. There's the hint about chanting the mantra surrounded by swirling flames, but not sure what that would even be. Not even close. Will this kill me if I get squished? Well, let's go back to the spa. Frozen Moon Treetop. Probably not worth it. Swirling flames sounds like the spot on the far right. Don't get up on the elevator. Yep. That's the day and night. to make that note a little better. Oh, it is better. I just couldn't see it. I think there's no... I mean, there's plenty of fire over here. There's no Mimir. Nothing I would describe as spiraling fire. And then there's another very expensive item in the shop up there. This mysterious room. Oh, okay. Whatever. What a jerk. Well, if I didn't have three in reserve, I would be more concerned. But now I have to figure out where Raditaskr went. Let's just assume that he's in this area. I'm gonna assume that's progress. Let's take a peek down here just to be sure. Alright. Need to jump up onto the ledge. And then fall down. Okay, nothing new here. Where would Raditaskr have gone? I'm sure the Elder knows exactly where. And by sure, I mean surely does not. Let's check down below. Still haven't figured out what to do here. If it's anything other than bonus stuff. Cannot examine. Okay, I was hoping. Nope, they're not going to knock me into that area. Nope. More poison lava. Why is this jump so difficult? Gaze upon that foot. Pretty sure I've done that. Okay, time to get through here without getting hurt. But there's no way up from here, is there? Oh, here she comes. Okay, am I gonna get knocked off? I don't think there's any way for me to jump up there without the elevator. Would help if I timed my jump. Is Ratatosker going to be over here? No. Yes. Okay. With a bunch of reinforcements. Upgrades. Okay. Let's heal and head back in here. Makes sense that he would flip over to the other side. Glad I got the anchor. See, we're having that fairy would have been really useful. Oops. Okay. Probably better to jump from up here. Any of these jokers that can take out before the fight. Okay, much better. Doesn't block those. I'm gonna do this. I can do this. I might be able to do this. So I can land some quality hits in. Not doing a whole lot of damage. Okay, now I gotta fight for real. Okay, I can get down in there. And I've got another crystal skull. So what's in the room below? Assume this room is complete. Okay, I would not have been able to get through here without the weight or the anchor. This is a three guardian door. Elevagar. So Where does this go? Oh. Shortcut? Good. Completely new area. I have a feeling this is where I'm going to find the celestial disc, just by the name. I need to start making a map. This is map number 13. I should probably go back and save, because who knows what kind of instant death there's waiting for me. Number 13, Heaven's Labyrinth. So I'll make sure I'm fully healed. Which path is easiest? I guess it's still, even though I'm going to lose a little life, this might be faster from here. Don't go down that ladder, that will drop me down. And jumping across here should be not so bad. Let's make sure I make the jump. Have the map yet. Well, already we're off to a great start. Not a very fearsome enemy. I say that now. I'm gonna check the upper path just because I figure that's better than going to a one-way door. Okay, so there's another whoops. Typhon hint. Can I still do the trick where... Monster Shrine. Yes, I can record notes to figure out what the room name is, even though I don't have the map yet. Arachne. Some type of tablet down there that I can, in theory, easily read by going back to the one-way door. Which maybe I should do because that's a pedestal in a one-way. Could be a map. Stars, I will take it. So four sub-bosses to kill the boss. The Glacia Lobulus was noted in Arachne's room. Gate of the Dead. Something about even after death it'll do something tricky. Why does the ceiling look like it was going to crush me for a second? You got a map. Hero's room. Let's fill out the rest of the map. Probably should try to make my way up to where the tablet is. There do not appear to be any other ways in and out of here other than the door I came in and the door in the upper corner. Plus there's a doorway there. Let's try going up to wherever the tablet may be first. This doesn't look scary at all. Typhon's room. Oops. There was a note about a griffin some time back. Are these doorways? Don't think I can quite jump into there. So, tablet. I don't want to whip that because I think I'll get zapped. Let's try going to the right from here. That sure looks like a doorway, but it is not. Kind of wanted to see what this is, even if it's instant death. Nope. War mural. Yeah. Should have known that was gonna happen. It's like a... Oh, I see what's going on here. War mural and a projector? Okay, chances of me jumping up there successfully are not good. Proceed down the path where the backs face each other. Oh. Lots of hidden passageways. Hermes. Some deep lore. Okay, I've been in the Hall of Malice. So that's the flip side of this. Okay. Scylla's room. Glad I thought to crouch there. Twin vessel. Let's see if I can get to that without dying. Okay, base hint. I remember exactly where the buried fortress is. It's the bottom right corner of the Immortal Battlefield, which I think I need the double jump to acquire. Let's heal and then check that room one more time. Which I can get to from here. I don't know why I'm trying to do this jump when there's a shortcut down here. It's just at the edge of my jump range. Go that direction. Wonder if these are like the twin labyrinth things that allowed teleportation. So I could go up from there, but let's check down here again. Need to bring the vase here. Okay. Let's go back in there and check above that Scylla's room. Arachne's room, but no spider. Okay, up here. More numbers everywhere. This is another mural. Devil mural. Can I examine that big number? No, I cannot. This should be... No, it's not that number. The other one looked like 3. I think. I'm sure I'll be visiting that room again. Hey. Monster's jaw. The room just to the right of here would be the one with the tablet. Let's take a peek over here first, though. There's some kind of a shop. Arrows. Strong light. I think I need a double jump there. So there's an NPC and a shop here. Can I safely climb this in time? Can I get to the tablet? Celestial disc. So there was a note about using the heaven mantra here. Can I? Use the Heaven Mantra. I sure can. And then it makes that thing turn. Which I'm sure does something related to the projector type thing in the bottom right area. Take a quick peek in there, just to see if anything's different. This looks like a mini boss. Oops. Don't quite see the mechanism here. I'm sure this is going to fall on my head. Or not. Or I can't go anywhere. So let's check the long way. That is sealed off. Can I get down there again? What if I warp back in from Icefire? This was not the right way to go. That leads up to the buried thing. Okay, I was worried that was going to squish me. Okay, that did not change this room, but it did seal off the sky disk. So I will need to explore more with that. First, I definitely need to heal.